When I was a little girl, I would spend hours daydreaming about what it would be like to have my own beach pony. A fearless, salty little thing I could spend hours riding across the dunes and through the breakers, who would live half wild on the island and be my best friend. Somehow, 30 years later, that's pretty close to the life I'm living. And I often have to pinch myself to make sure I'm not still a daydreaming 10-year-old.